Somewhere in the universe, the goddess Antowas created a world from a single jewel. She created the earth, water, sky, and air. And two humans from a red jewel and a green jewel. From the red jewel, a boy named Astal. And from the green jewel, a girl, Leda. Leda had the power to create life. Astal's purpose was to protect Leda. Astal protected her fiercely, sometimes too fiercely. He caused Leda shame and sorrow. Still, she loved him. Leda loved Astal. After creating this world, Antowas slept and didn't see the danger to come. As she slept, the evil god Jerado stole her creation. He sought to change the world to suit his wicked tastes, but Leda and Astal resisted. So Jerado made his own human, Geist, and told him to destroy Leda. Geist took Leda to the bottom of the sea. Astal pursued them in a rage. In his desperation to rescue Leda, Astal cracked the bottom of the ocean. Leda was free, but the ocean was ruined. The battle awakened Antowas. When she saw what Astal had done, she banished him. But Leda took pity on Astal and gave him her jewel. After banishing Astal, Antowas battled Jerado and defeated him. And Antowas slept again.
Find Leda or die trying. The guy who kidnapped her must have hidden her somewhere. I'll find him and beat the snot out of him. I'll make him tell me where she is. I'll take him and... Will you quit following me, stupid bird? Get out of my way or I'll have you for dinner.
Yeah. This is Astal, the little human Antowas name. Ugly, dirty brat. He wants to find Leda, does he? Well, he can look all he wants. There's no little girl here. But don't give up, little boy. The more you fight, the stronger I become. Yes, the stronger I become.
Thank you.
Everybody. Nobody's going to hurt me. You've got to trust somebody sometime. Try a little compassion, my friend. Please, Astal.
Hey!
You didn't have to help me. Thanks. You remind me of someone. Leda! I have to go now. You really shouldn't follow me, you know? I don't want anything to happen to you.
Had been the only thing Astal had ever loved. But now he found that he was beginning to love this strange bird as well. Then he remembered the world in which he and Leda had been so happy. For every creature who lived there, that world had been beautiful and wondrous. Who had destroyed that beautiful world? He had destroyed it. Astal had destroyed it. For the first time in his life, Astal cried. He couldn't say why he cried, but the tears wouldn't stop. His tears fell down like rain, and the strange bird stayed by his side.
Hello, Astal. Good to see you. You done me a big favor. You see, every monster you fought was a part of Gerardo's body. You thought you were destroying him, but you were actually helping Gerardo gain power. Gerardo's now complete thanks to you. But now your usefulness has ended. I think it's time to get rid of you. Goodbye, Astal.
Rock!
What's going on? Why can't I win? I can't lose to him! I can't! I'm stronger than he is. Why can't I win? Why? Why?
Pathetic! You can't even defeat that little boy! I'm very disappointed in you, Geist! Crush you like a bug! You can't win, Astal. It's too late. How does it feel to be my little toy? Frustrating, isn't it? Once you could have defeated me, but not anymore. Your weakness bores me, Astal. Ready? Time for you to die!
Whoa!
Now, nothing stands in my way. This world is mine! I'm so happy! How best to celebrate my victory? Destroy everything, yes, and begin again. No, this can't be.
I'm not dead yet, Gerardo. You're finished. Yeah.
What?
Astal, Leda, listen to me. Gerardo's shadow is now gone from this world. And Leda is free of Gerardo's dark magic. Astal, it wasn't my power that let you defeat Gerardo. You discovered compassion. I could not give this to you. Compassion brings strength, Astal. Remember this. Now my work is done. I leave this world to you. And I leave to you the power of creation. Use it wisely. Farewell, Astal and Leda. Bring happiness to the world. This is my final command.